Fuck all that bubblegum rap, nigga, what your life about? I'm tryna elevate life without doing life without. Honestly, really, I really don't know what life about. Just need the guns and butter, took Jody a while to figure out. I do this shit for my brothers, so they ain't have to. But I'm the only male role model, that was a bad move. I used to walk right past school with a fat two and lay up under cars with that ratchet like I'm at Jiffy Lube. When they ask the color my flag, I tell them Nipsey Blue and down the go. Nuts over bread, just like some Jiffy do. Keep nothing but smoke in the head, just like a hippie do. No back and forth like women do, just wait till we bump into you. Been known to punch it with words, that's what my penna do. Proper nouns, predicate verbs, and hella assemblies too. Still a Leo, shit on the curb, wet him like swimming pools. Nicknamed the 4-5 pliers, the way I grip the tool. Like Kanye, I spit through the wire, but in the institute. Now I'm spitting nothing but fire like I eat dragon food. Giving them a hood algorithm, longitude, latitude. This is just a rap exorcism, you niggas maggot food. Granny like, be humble, watch your attitude. And I think you fucking that pistol, how it's attached to you. If you take your ass back to prison, I'm gonna be mad at you. But if it ever come to that, granny did what I had to do. Niggas know I'm from the threes, number after two. Good in every hood, like Swanson trucks when I'm passing through. You so hood, then why the fuck it's always bad for you? You so hood, then why the fuck it's always bad for you?